Hey everybody.
I'm going to do a pour that I have in my head, so it most likely will not transfer to this. This is a 10 by 10 inch canvas, and in my head I'm picturing like a tree ring pour and then surround it with some white with silicone and then drag through it. But I don't know for sure how that will work. Alright, so I've got yellow, I've got Krumbacher Vermilion, and Artist Loft Orange. I cannot open. Oh gosh. I was gonna do this. But now I'm wondering if I should have more contrast. This is turquoise. And then maybe I'll do green yellow. So I'm going to fill up this 2 ounce. Well, I like the colors together in here. They look pretty. So then I'm going to fill this with white and a drop of silicone. Treadmill, spot on treadmill silicone. And some more white, which will kind of stir that silicone in. Tilting and see what I've got. Well, I've got a clod of something right here. I thought I saw something when I was pouring, but didn't look quite right. Yeah, I don't like that.
which is
there's any bald spots. There should be a little one right here. Well, still a ton of paint. A lot of extra paint. I always think I'm done, and then I'm like, no, there's too much paint to leave. But I kind of like the look of what I'm pulling out from up here. This is what I wonder on some videos I've seen, where the paintings look beautiful, but you can tell there's like a gallon of paint on the canvas. And you wonder, does it stay that way? How does it dry? But these are things I will never know answers to. Maybe that would have dried fine, but it probably would have dried with like puck marks in it, which happens when it's too thick. One last quick torch. I did another one that looked pretty much just like this. That one sold. So now I have another one. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.